All right, I got the hot briefcase, everybody. No one's coming after me. No one. Not sure why, but whatever. Somebody, I think it's a power pack, I think, right? And a helicopter. Maybe they're trying to get to me, they just can't. I don't know. It's weird. It's weird. Come on. Go through with the event, dude. I won. Yeah, okay. Fine. Be done with it. Okay, awesome. Awesome. What's up, everybody? Welcome to my Twitch. All right, I got my chat on, so if anybody wants to say hello, feel free to do so. I'm gonna empty out some of my motorcycle businesses because it's so annoying. So I'm gonna get rid of some of these. Sell them. And let them empty out. I wonder what they're gonna give us. I hope they give us a plane. That would be awesome. My flowers are coming up. They're all budding and they're coming up. They're so beautiful.
We on? Okay. It's
Oh, cool. It's a boat delivery. Hey, I like boats too. There's actually a lot of people in this session, actually. come blow me up. Kind of hope they do. Come blow me up. Sometimes they say it's not good to bring on stuff because I get in trouble. One time when I was in Red Dead, I was like, oh, my explosive arrows, or I got my, you know, fire arrows, I'm all badass. Come and get me. And I said, all right, in a live session, and like two or three people came to get me and killed me. It was so funny. Can you imagine having to ride a vehicle to this? Jesus. There's somebody in passive mode. It actually got really cold today. I was supposed to get like 34 or something like that. I think that's crazy. It's far, man. Holy crap. Alrighty, let's get out of here. Alright, they're doubling our bonus, that's cool. Motorcycle Club still works twice as much. Why is it so cold? Did I leave the door open? I might have. Bang! Got him near somebody's yacht. He could blow me up. Alright, now people can see me. Get rid of my oppressor so I don't mistake that for someone coming at me. That T guy is killing everybody. Good morning, Osman. Well, that's not gonna happen. Interesting. Go get, listen to me, go get your medication and go get something to eat and stop, please. I'm doing a thing in a live session, like a delivery. What? You're gonna stream? Cool. Awesome. Hey, I gotta do some different things today because nobody's watching me and Grandpa. I gotta do some different ones today. But I'm saying nobody's watching my videos. I'm only getting like 3 to 5 ads. So no one's, you know, watching them afterwards, so. Boom, 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 boom. All right, this is fourth delivery. Got one more to go, baby. Down here so I can see it and then get your meds, please. Go, go, go. Yep, I love your dancing. You're so cool. Take a shower. request my beer card? Well, that's crap. Oh, I got a little bit more because a lot of people on the road. Cool. Sorry to hear that, babe. Go to some anything in there because. Oh, I love you, baby. Is it opposite day?
No, it's. Yes, it is.
But it's not April Fool's today, babe.
Don't. It's April Fool's.
Okay, cool.
And I can say that it's opposite day whenever I want to.
Did you take your meds? They're right. Go ahead. I'm watching you.
This might be
my panic room is state of the art.
Okay.
He says he has a panic room.
All right then.
Really?
Well, that's pretty cool though. Somebody comes and tries ammunition shop.
Invoice paid and
I think a panic room too.
Mom.
What? Dancing. What?
Why do you have that skin?
What skin? Cat skin? Oh, that? Yeah, I should change that, right? Huh? Pink?
Yeah. Pink and white.
Okay, pink and white. Okay. My son wants me to make my oppressor pink and white. Make this pink. My son wants me to make it pink. Whoops. I had an accident. Oh. There we go. We're in. What was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna change my oppressor color. That was silly of me. Okay, hold on. Cool, thank you, dear. Alright, let's see.
Oh, I have an idea.
You want pink, huh? Wanted to change my color. That's all I wanted to do. Oh, I got my kitty sitting next to me, shirt curled up. So cute. All right, let's find out whether I gotta get rid of some of these other businesses here. And then I'll do the KO pre-eco setups because that's really what I was gonna do originally. Let's get that shit done. So, and I have to go do that, and that would be annoying. So, just trying to get these all emptied out. I think the motorcycle club's worth double until today, I think, until like 12 o'clock, maybe another hour. No, be out. We're good. So I've been raided once. Please don't give me a garbage truck. Please don't give me a garbage truck. Give me a motorcycle. I'll take a motorcycle. Or a boat. Even a plane.
We selling?
Huh? Let's see.
Okay. The buyer wants it airdropped. The product's loaded and waiting at the helipad.
Oh, and a helicopter. Cool. Okay, cool. Yay! This is an easy one. Easy peasy. So I hope you're enjoying your Thursday. It's Thursday, isn't it? Or is it Friday? Might be Friday. I don't know. I got another person here going towards my alley. Reusable pair. Okay. This is a hostile environment. We might get blown up. And if we do, oh well. I could care less. Not really concerned about it. It's not like I really need the money, so we're fine. I got no, not any arm or anything. I got nothing. It sucks. I forgot how to drop it. We might get blown from, but I think it'll be a good show. Delivery. Cool beaters. spicy. With some party popper. People. Alrighty. Party poppers. Let's go spin the wheel.
Throwing a party at your speak with guest evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
Oh, 25 minutes, that's good. You never know when you get a rival automatically. And if people are stupid enough to not see it, then they're stupid enough to get blown up, in my opinion. God, why is it taking so long to go outside? Where's my vehicle? See, I do that to me. Fuck you, Rockstar. Sup. Oh. Alright, this is what I'm talking about, these stupid raids that I'm trying to avoid. Trying to get all my motorcycle clubs out so this wouldn't happen, so look what happened. I hate this shit. I hate when they tell you what to do in this game. It's like, let me do what I want to do. I don't want to go to a raid. I hate shooting through a windshield, and now I have an oppressor, so it's hard to keep up with people in an oppressor. I'm going to have to steal a car. I hate these. These are annoying to me. How you doing today?
Fall back! Got it, dude! Stay down!
Got it. There we go. Bitch. Take out the snitch. Lester. Lester! I need to get him on to Lester.
Hey there. help you with? Oh, hey, you're in trouble.
Yay.
Okay, I'll deal with it.
Okay. Awesome. How come I can't get in here? Okay, let me get in here now. It won't let me get in there? That's so weird. Okay. Alright, let's see. What's the next? Let's go to this one real quick. $7.51. Wow, that guy takes seven. Holy sh**. Alright, this one's cool. Alright. See what's next here. Try this one. Like I said, I'm just trying to empty these out. I have to go get them when they get raided, like I just had to do. So if they're empty, that won't happen. I can't steal my goods when I got none. So how's everybody doing today? Feel free to chat with me. I do my chat box open. I'm going to be playing some Red Dead later, and I'm going to choose some other games. I might even play a new game today. 78,000, shit, nice. Let's do this. Plane. Uh-oh, it's not good. Got some people coming after me. Take a little shortcut here. This is a full session, and this is a mean session. I probably picked one of the meanest sessions to return my goods in. Guys are high level, man. Shit. It's all right. I think it'll be fun if I get blown up, so we'll have fun with it. It'll be good. It's not like I really fucking need the money, so. No big deal. No problem. Hell out, baby. Here comes a plane. Here comes a plane. Na 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 na. It's a. Let's get off radar.
Hey, which one of my skills is required?
Yeah, let's get
okay,
off radar.
But
there
only for
we
a
go.
Minute.
Yes, we're hidden. Except for the bad guys here. They're trying to kill us. Hey. Pile up. Got 30 seconds. Still off the map. Right, yay, got it in. Let's see who's close to us. Reusable. Okay, who wants to try to kill us? Who wants to try to tangle with us? Man, I think he's going after us. We'll let him go. Is he coming after me? Not sure if he was after me, I didn't really tell. Alright, let's see. Let's go up to Spokane here. I think that was the last bank. So. Wow, motorcycle club destroyed some product. Alright, so a mule. I'm gonna freaking put a bounty on him. A mural.
I take it this isn't a social call. What are we talking about? I'll see what I can do.
Put freaking bounty. You know, blow people shit up? I don't like that way. Piece of shit you are, level 50 something. Now he's gonna come after me. See if we have anything here. I think we do. I think this might be the last business that has stuff in it. So we'll sell this shit and then we'll start to do. Oh shit, yeah, we got a lot in here. Cool. Alright, awesome. Let's do this. I said, now that we've picked on somebody in the channel, and I think I blew somebody over with one of my party poppers, they're not going to be happy with me. Hopefully they'll go after me. I'm hoping.
Okay, we're...
Oh, and I got the post truck. Wonderful. They're definitely gonna try to blow me up. Here we got a oppressor out. Coming to me. I think he is. That presser go off radar. I can't even tell if I'm down there, so it's probably gonna come blow me. The best thing to do if you ever get this is just to reboot, restart, come back, you'll still have your shit. Not a big deal. Me, I could care less. I don't give a shit. I mean, I'll probably still do it just so I can keep the money. But I wish this thing was faster. This thing's so slow. It's quiet. Let's listen to some music. Thing is so slow. Well, I got two done. Mm-hmm. T-Bag guy kind of pisses me off too. I'm not going to ban him anymore. He's an asshole. Maybe I'll just go kill him. He's been killing everybody since I've been in here. Really picking on that guy that blew up that car.
Aw, shit. The cavalry on the way, homie. This fool won't even know what hit him.
We got three delivered. We got two more to go. Oh, we got a heli out. I mean, a plane out. All right, we got two more deliveries. We're in a full session. I could get blown up any minute. Oh, thanks, buddy. See me crossing the street? Let's do this. I can't believe no one's trying to come at me, seriously. Hoping for some excitement, but okay. Needed some excitement on my freaking Twitch, but nobody's willing to attack me. Little pussies. Jeez, I tried to make way for a couple people. I freaking put a bounty on somebody's car go up. I think that's like the lowest thing to do to somebody, I swear to God. Like, you don't know how much you're blown up. you know? I don't know how much that person's worked towards that. You know, that aggravates me when people do that shit. Whoa, that's some nice cash, man. Awesome. Alrighty. Let's get this Kasaka out, right?
Whoa! Oh shit!
What's the problem, dude? I don't want to hunt the beast. Oh my god, are they gonna make me the beast? You might. Can't seem to get any snackies. Right, I'm gonna get my Kasaka out. Well, hello, handsome. How are you? How are you doing?
Okay, invoice paid, and we have a sale. Currency's in your wallet, and Long John T is logging.